Yesterday, police and the army recovered two guns in Iganga from a suspected criminal who had been renting a room in Inkatu zone in Iganga municipality. The security personnel recovered the firearms after an exchange of bullets in which two army officers and a civilian were injured. The suspect was later hunted down and killed by police. However, it has emerged that one of the UPDF officers was injured, has died at Iganga Hospital. The army spokesperson, Brigadier General Felix Kulaije, has confirmed the death of the officer during a telephone interview. Brigadier General Felix Kulaije has also given information on the deserter Alibuza, one of the attackers of Jinja Barracks. The incident comes at a time when several security police posts are being attacked, officers killed, and guns stolen. Yesterday, two guns were recovered from the suspect, three magazines, army uniforms, and 88 rounds of bullets. Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Iganga.